Hi, Simon here, and I guess welcome to another photography-related video. Today is a bit of a different day since I decided to do something weird and experimental. Basically, I was watching negative feedback videos, as any photographer who's into film photography YouTube does, and I really like his idea of approaching taking photography with a video, basically photos that move. And that's what this video is about, so let's watch it.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. I really like the results. I think they're very interesting and weird and strange. I don't know. I really like them. And I'm probably gonna keep doing some of this stuff because I just find it super interesting. And yeah, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.